Hey guys, JTF here and welcome. So today I want to show you how to use this trailer because I've gotten a lot of requests on how to do it, especially with the build module and the forestry module, as a lot of you guys seems to have some troubles using them. Now the reason you may have some issues with it is because of the way that Farm Simulator handles attaches. So how it works is that on the middle of this trailer, around here, and dead center in the middle, there's an attacher. Now this attacher faces that way, right? Now on each of those and on each of these two modules, that's also an attacher, and those attachers faces that way. And same for this, it faces that way. So in order to attach each of these modules to the trailer, you have to make sure that the attachers face the same way. That is why I have put on these small stickers, grab from this side, look from this side, to indicate where to pick it up, like this, from this side, and then where to load it. Now if you look on the sticker for the trailer, you can see that the drawbar is facing to the left on the image. So if you look on the trailer right here, that's the same image. Okay? If you face it up, you can see the attacher on the icon is facing to the left, and the attacher on the the drawbar on the icon is facing left, and the drawbar on the trailer is also facing left now. So that means I'm loading it from the correct side. So what I want to do is go up to it around the middle and drop it. There we go. And then into my vehicle. Now this trailer has a small update that will come out to you guys later, so you can use your telehandlers to transport the trailer around, but it's the same principle no matter what kind of vehicle you use. And I'll back up to it, I attach it, and as you see now it says Johnston Bros forestry module, press Q to attach. On the Xbox and the PS4 it will be something other, but I'm not sure what kind of button you use there, because I don't use consoles. But simply just press attach, and there you go. Now press Q again to deattach, and there you are. Now if you guys were to say do this instead, so now the drawbar on the icon is facing away from the drawbar on the trailer, and you then enter, and you can't attach it. And that is because you have to make sure that the attacher faces the same way, so like this. You also need to make sure that it's near the middle of the trailer. If I place it like this over here, I still can't attach. Now there is it has some kind of a forgiveness. So if I put it around here, no, maybe here instead. Now it's not entirely in the middle of the trailer, maybe a bit more up here. Right there, it should be able to attach now, like you see. So you don't have to be smack dabble in the middle of the trailer, but you have to be close to the middle, okay? So let me just throw this off. Now, common for all the trailers is that, common for both the branded and the unbranded model of the trailer, is that you can pick them all up, the bell module and the forestry module up by hand. However, on the you can still pick them up using your front loader or tail loader, like this. They act just like normal pallets. Then just drive around, and again, just line the sonnet up. Here we go. Again, grab from this side and load from this side. So again, the drawbar is facing left on the icon, and so is the trailer. I can now drive up to it. Back up. and then attach to the trailer. There you go. And now it says Q to attach Johnston Brothers Bale module. So press Q, and there we go. And press Q again to detach. And then just grab this and throw it away. We don't need it anymore. Now, just for the sake of it, I'll just attach to the livestock module, just to show how that works. But you basically, but you basically just reverse in under it and attach it. There you go. And then unfold it, detach it, and drive away. So yeah, guys, that's it. Make sure to always load it from the correct side, otherwise you cannot attach it. It's a game limitation. It's just how attaches works in the game. Just like it works on the drawbar, if I went around like this and tried to attach it from this angle, it will not allow me to do so, as you can see. Even if I, right there, it won't allow me to attach. I need to come in at the right angle. I believe you have a 180-degree sort of approach. There you go. So yeah, keep that in mind. Always make sure to face it the right direction. And the update, so you can attach it to telehandlers, wheel loaders, and other type of vehicles that uses the high hitch. Let me just point out, that is the high hitch, this one, on a normal tractor. Here we go. On a normal tractor you have the high hitch here and the low hitch. Now the update will come with a high hitch and a low hitch model, a high hitch and a low hitch version, configuration. So you can either set it to tractor attacher or telehandler attacher. The telehandler attacher will also work for wheel loaders. So if we go to trailers and go into baling technology and down to Johnston, here we go. You can see telehandler attacher and tractor attacher. So if you only intend to use a tractor on it, then use the tractor attacher, because then it will attach to the low hitch, and that is how it is intended to work. If we want to use telehandlers, you can use the telehandler attacher. This will also work on tractors, so you don't have to go into the shop and change your attacher configuration each time you want to use a different machine. So if I just buy the welter quick, there you go, you'll notice that when I back up to the tractor, back up to the trailer and attach it, it now uses the high attacher. As you can see, the high attacher is located up top near the top link. When I attach it, it moves down. If I buy the trailer with the tractor attacher, just real quick, you should notice that it now uses the low attacher, like that. Okay? So, yeah, this video was just to show you how to attach the different modules, and then it turned into a bit more than that. But hey, I hope this guy helps you attaching and using the trailer. And should you have any issues, then feel free to hit me up with a DM on Facebook or on Discord. You can find me either on my own Discord channel, or you can just go into the IFS Discord, the official Farmers Simulator Discord. You'll find me at the top. I'm a moderator in there, so just right-click my name and DM me, and then I'll try and help you out as best as I can. So, yeah. Until next time, guys, I will see you later. And remember to wash your hands, stay at home if you can, and keep a social distance to each other. This is super important. We are in a worldwide crisis right now, so we need to do whatever we can to break the chain. Okay? Okay, guys, stay safe. Bye-bye.